Wait, this is the one with the grass. Uh oh. Uh oh, for him. Can't see the lunch on this stage. Oh. Game is not running at full speed. It is so small. I like the music on the stage a lot. Oh my god. Hey, I mashed out? Oh no! How? No! Why'd I get the up dust? My game's kinda not running at full speed. Here's the stage. We're getting like 58 frames per second. Which isn't the worst, but certainly not optimal, you know? That kind of was so cool. It's such a waste of meter, but it looks cool. Spend 200 meter for that combo. It does its job though. I'm missing your jumping, I'm trying to parry. I don't know what that move does. I think it might be a low. I have to assume it's a low. Oh, the whiff punish, that's supposed to be stupid. It works too. Yeah, I kinda figured. And Guilty Gear player habit. Let me put the lunch down. Let me play cheap on this stage. We can't see the lunch. Damn, the super dust combo. Block! Jesus Christ, block! It's gonna hit everyone the first time. As it's done 3 times in a row here. Oh, nice tech. I don't think it's worth it to go for the loop after that. Oh, that is a low, okay. I was worried that might just be like unblockable or something. Nah, it's just a low. Yeah, Maybe I shouldn't play on the stage with the grass hiding the lunch. It's at least two different stages that do that. All the bait on the burst. For the heat. I don't think that's invincible. I keep thinking he's doing like EX DP or something. Maybe it is invincible. It went right through that. Alright, how do I punish that move? What do I gotta do? Oh! Maybe it's throwable. Maybe it's gonna block it. I don't know. I'll find out. That seems like a plus on block move. I try to match. Let me, in with the loops. And then bait the DP. And then drop the combo. A classic. Usually after throwing someone twice, they like to DP. They don't get thrown again. Oh, the dust disappeared at the last second. Oh my god. The dust failed me for the first time. I'm gonna teach him how to attack this. I get so much out of people not knowing how to attack. So I just loop it until they learn. Gotta teach them somehow. Oh, I cross up his inputs, I think. I'm a guilty gear player too. I'm gonna go for the air throw punch. I think it's more of an EFZ thing for me. Punishing air attacks with air throw. Oh, dust, save me! If you're gonna tech that, definitely do not tech backward when I do that. Absolutely don't do that. Oh, he has these, alright. There. Is that an overhead? I'm guessing so, it's charged. Oh. Wow, that dodged the lunch. I can't believe that dodged the lunch. Oh, that counter. I'm out of there though. Is what I would say. I'm not out of there at all. What do you mean? I air through. I still don't know. Something. I lost my train of thought. It's late. These are some intense matches. It's easy to lose your train of thought here. That was interesting. I've never seen that happen before. What? That didn't work. Stop missing your jumping. Oh, it's an over. EC is definitely a character that teaches you to just... you have to block sometimes. Oh, am I gonna get this? Nah, he's too small. Oh my god, the game is lagging. This sucks. That would have been a sick combo if I actually got that. I mean, dust the skies. I use the air dust more. This is anti. It's really not a bad anti, it's just a little bit slow. The hitbox on it is huge though. I didn't even realize I got hit. I guess you can just hit her out of the air, huh? Yeah, that's exactly what I'm talking about. The up dust, crazy hitbox. They hit like behind. On the ground, even. Oh, I thought they were a low profile there. I'm gonna heat again. I've heated in that situation every time. He has not baited it once. It is blocked. Oh, Damn, I guess that wasn't EX shield. That is normal shield. Hey, I don't know. I feel like if you EX shield jumping, you should be at the advantage, right? Yeah, it's in Mass Pass, you know. The game is kind of stuttering a little bit. That could be part of it. Game's definitely not running at a constant 60 FPS. Oh, the bait. Did nothing. Oh, that would've been sick if I got the side swap there. But nah. That's not happening. And this is a raw launch. Alright. Oh, it's like my third one today. I rarely ever get that, but today I'm just like on a roll with these. He always does jump back, air dash forward, and then... and jump in. He does the classic, beginner anime fighting game type of jump in here. Jump back, air dash, jump in. Why is that not pairing that? Oh! Ah, it's an overhead. Now let's do the really expensive combo. Never mind, let me mess it up. Oh my god, why is the game doing this? Nothing gives you a lot of movement options, so you don't need to jump back and then air dash forward every time. You can air dash, jump, double jump. You can do a lot. Now let's do this rude combo here. Although I think it'll get us around. You can just loop that as long as you have meter. In max mode, I think you can get like 5. Her heat is so tiny. I was right in front of her. Oh, that's sweet. Huh. I thought they hit low. I guess it doesn't. Oh, shit. Back turn, chaos combo. That's a weird DP. They haven't had it been an accident, right? I can't imagine he would DP like that on purpose. Just air dash DP? Air dash whiff DP? I don't know, maybe he's like, much higher level of Yomi than I am right now, who knows? Overthinking things for sure. Not missing your jump until I can parry it! Plus I'm block super, hey. It should be a free punish on the ground attack that I was doing there. Wake up super! Wake up plus unblock invincible fireball super. It's so ridiculous. It's like everything you could ever want out of a super move. Oh my god! Definitely can't do the good combo in a lag here. Oh yeah. Speaking of heat, since I just did one. It looks like type Lumina heat is more like Under Night Veil Off. Where the character goes upward and there's a big explosion around them. They're not staying grounded like this game. It's a small change. But it's still relevant. It may make characters like Miyako have a much better heat. In fact, they may be all standardized now. If that's anything to go by. Oh no! Oh, the empty jump, oh shit. Oh! No cross-up protection there. I should've just saved my meter for heat. But I wanted to do the block string, you know. The dust flashing. I'll set the two hits. I think I did an OS there. I didn't do that parry on purpose. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, pretty obvious TP there. Oh no, my Earth! I think this combo might be higher than Miracle, since he's so small. No DP. That was almost really cool. If I got the side switch there. No, where's the pot? I held the wrong direction. Okay. Oh! I go for the cross up again. I always get the up dust thing. It's weird. Yeah, let's get the knockdown. Let's give him a lot of meter. Oh! Damn. It's really just air throw there. I know he's gonna air there. Yeah, definitely not invincible. The overhead, alright. The completely reactive overhead there. Oh yeah, first 15. Protection's a little bit not the best, you know. Eh, it's pretty late. Well, I'm doing the good combos now, is what I would say. The lunch did nothing there. You ever trying to get 2A and then you get 2-2A? Or 2-2B in that case. I tried a fairy, I really did. Oh! I really tried to parry that on reaction. I already got that too. Parry didn't come out though. Oh. Let me heat. Can the air dash jump A, air dash jump A? It's really hard. Oh, let's go, lunch! No, wow. I didn't mean to throw that book, but okay. Alright. I really gotta use the furniture more in pressure. It seems pretty good, but I just never use it. My pressure is good enough even without it. Oh. Alright. None of that was expected, but I'll take it. Oh, that just hits the whole ground. Alright. I guess I'm using Mocha more too. Heatseize isn't great, because it's her 5B, and her 5B is a little bit stubby. I guess the job done. Only cost 50 meter.